It's Trey the Chocolate Jockey.
Yeah. It's my take on what happened the past 7 days. It's the 7 day theory. I'm Trey the Chocolate Jockey. Trump met with the NABJ. Basically, it was a waste of each other's time. But we did see that Trump is still racist. Meanwhile, the Harris campaign got Megan Thee Stallion out here twerking. And then Cardi announced that she's number one getting a divorce from Offset. And then number two, that she's pregnant. I got $5 that says they'll be back together by the new year. R. Kelly's lawyers is reportedly asking the Supreme Court to overturn all of his sex crime convictions. So basically he's saying, yeah, I did it, but you didn't say nothing in the right amount of time, so y'all should just let me go free. Now we all know how Dr. Umar is like, yeah, I'm righteous black man, yeah. So here he took a picture with Suki Hana. Ray J popped in Dr. Umar's inbox and was like, nah, bruh, that's my girl, stand down. So all of these snow bunnies that Dr. Umar famously tells us to stay away from, somebody tell him about Suki Hana. She's worse. So I'm watching the Olympics and Simone Biles is the GOAT. Of course, she's doing her thing. But this is what caught my attention. While watching the Olympics, I saw that the men's synchro 3-meter springboard competition. As you can see, China won the gold. But look at the two contestants' last name. Long D and Wangs. Don't that sound like a great Saturday night for some of you ladies? I'll see you in 7 days.